Hey Shane, we have your transmission disassembled and laid out on the bench here. And I'll show you what we found and the damage and the parts we're going to need to replace to get you back on the road with our 5-year, 50,000-mile warranty. First off, this is your transmission pan, and you can see your filter here. Or excuse me, this is your magnet. You can see your magnet here, and you can see how the buildup on this is just incredible. And there's actual chunks in here. I think you can hear them dropping in the bottom of the pan. So the damage is extensive, and you can see where it came from. You can see how bad that is. These teeth are just gone. So what we're going to need to replace, all this here is completely chewed up. You got your rear planet here. You can see the cracks in it where that failed and caused the chain reaction. This is your front planet here. Here's your small sun gear and your large sun gear. Because all this metal going on, we're going to need to replace your input and output speed sensor. You can see all the metal on that. Now your torque converter over here, the fluid in here is contaminated with all that metal. So that is going to need to be replaced, so we can't get all the fluid out of there. Now with that said, we are going to flush the cooling system portion of your transmission to get all that contaminated fluid out of there and get you back on the road. And I'll show you how we do that with the demonstration video of how we do that. So I'm going to put together an estimate for parts and labor and get this sent out to you along with a link to this video, get you taken care of. Thanks, Shane. This is a demonstration video of our hot flush machine. Now this isn't your vehicle, this is just an example of how it works. Now this gets up to, the fluid in here gets up to 190 degrees. Right now it's just warming up. And you can see the lines come out and the fluid's going through here. And where it's connected here, this is actually connected to the cooling system portion of your transmission. And you can see where we've attached it here, and it's going through the lines right up through here. So it's flushing all that bad fluid out of there, so when we put your transmission back in, there's no more contamination. So that's how we clean out the cooling system portion of your transmission. Certified Transmissions, Draper, Utah.